He is walking so slow. Oh my God. It's here. I finally got it. I finally got it. Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Chum here. And we about to get in to Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. Little disclaimer, everyone should know. I have played the Resident Evil games in the past. But I did not beat Resident Evil 1. I did not play Resident Evil 2. I did not play Resident Evil 3. Now, before the internet kills me, hold on. But I beat Resident Evil 4. I beat Resident Evil 5. And I've played Resident Evil 6, which technically it doesn't exist. But anyways, I am 20 years old. And when the games came out, I was very young, and I was the biggest wuss in the world, so I did not play Resident Evil, but I did watch my cousin play Resident Evil growing up. But I just recently got Resident Evil 1, the remastered edition, and I plan on playing that as well. But I was so hyped when I saw this game coming out, and I had to play it because, like I said, I'm a wuss. I do not like scary games at all. But I thought it would be a good game to start out on the channel. And besides that, if you like Rainbow Six, I also have Rainbow Six videos on there, but neither here nor there, I digress. So I guess we're just gonna get straight into it. Like I said, I'm a freaking wuss, and yeah, I know I'm gonna get shook here. But during the cutscenes and stuff, I'll mute my mic so you can hear everything. And by the way, I also did turn the brightness up, not because I'm a wuss, but not because of that. So you guys can see, you know, on YouTube, make sure nothing is too dark. But, all right, here we go. Wish me luck. Oh, God. Yeah, let's do normal. Here we go.
Just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses.
Bye, baby. What's that, iTunes?
Ethan.
Oh, snap.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have.
Ooh.
All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
All right, we saw that in the trailer. By the way, I have no idea what's going on besides like the first trailer that drops. I didn't want to know nothing about the game. I did play the demo though, all three versions. I'll shut up.
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
My goodness, those graphics.
Dolby, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Guys, did you see those graphics? Alright, so we're looking around. The graphics are kind of odd. Like, Sometimes they're like really like polished. And other times they just look a little bit like I don't know. Like they take a little bit of a downgrade. Like everything looks nice right now. Like sometimes it looks really realistic and you're like, nah. Alright, so, you know, typical horror game beginnings, you know, you drive off into the woods looking for someone. It seems cliche so far. Look at the house. Check my objectives. We gotta find Mia. Obviously. Obvi. I kinda wanna explore though, to be honest. Are we gonna get to the gate? It says locked, and then we gotta go that way? Let's see. Yep. Looks like it. Yeah, I'm not ready for the scares. I'm so not ready. Oh, no. I could just feel it. I don't even... If it stays bright like this, I might be fine. But, okay, I was just about to say, can we run? Do we gotta get anything here? That looks like a tripod for a camera stand. How about another one? Oh man. First person makes it so much worse. Alright, what's that say? Join us. And the front says what? Projector proposal, sneak into a Louisiana ghost house. Okay. Sewer Gators episode, I think. 17. Accept your gift. I can already feel it. Alright. Still walking. Flies. How nice. Okay. Alright. Guess we're just gonna walk. Oh. The guy in the demo, how nice. You know, we have no choice but to go that way. All he's doing is walking so far. He's walking pretty fast for how slow he was walking. Looks like a swamp. Right. Still walking. Not much to commentate about here. There's birds. I'm getting crows. Okay. Alright. That got me a little. Just a little. I'm guessing that's like a dead deer. Can't really tell. Oh, I feel like I should let everyone know that there's this defensive move I do in any game where I can crouch. I mean, not crouch, where... If I would just look down and try to avoid the jump scare by just looking down. It's a habit. I can't help it, okay? Like I said, I'm a big wuss when it comes to horror games, but I'm kind of getting into them because it's like an adrenaline rush, you know? Okay, these crows are dead. Never a good sign for anything. When there's crows nearby, that means there's death. What does dead crows mean? Okay, we got a little handbag, I guess. Driver's license. Someone from Texas. Is that Mia? I don't think it said a name. We can't really see the name. I'm guessing it's Mia. That looks like her. Oh Lord. Oh no. I can feel it. feel eyes all around me. I'm not ready for this. I'll try another defensive maneuver I like to do is to pause the game. I'll try my hardest not to. I really will. I have a bad habit of doing it. Man, that is dark. Oh my God. Okay. All right. All right. Sure. Nah, I need an escape route. Nope. Nope. Yeah. Oh, man. I can feel it. I got the chills all over me already. Too soon. Gotta stop being a little Mitch. Gotta stop. Yup. Just like the demo. Need the bolt cutters. Noises. House looks the same. Beautiful as ever. Nice decor, you know. Still need... Yeah. We can't open that for some reason. Sloppy Joe Mondays. Mm-hmm. Beautiful. I love it. The pig's still in there, yeah. It's a crow, I know. It's a little inside joke between me and a friend. Alright, everything's normal inside the fridge. Yep, just slime. Is that handgun ammo? No? I feel like someone is just gonna run out at any second. Like, it has to be different from the demo somehow. Over 20 years missing. Wait, what? Over 20 missing in 2 years, yeah. Let's read now. So scared I can't read. I'm not scared, okay? I'm just like, let me shut up. Fam? It's just like the demo. Is the finger still in there?
Left, right, left, right, left. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, catch a sea gray by its toe, iffy, hollers. Let him go. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe.
Is there anyone in there? Oh, my shadow. Jesus, my shadow. Oh, just stop making noises. I hate the way the door is opening in this freaking game. The mechanic just sucks. That looks like the guy. Some nice, beautiful feet. Nothing on the back. A girl, obviously. I hope. Let me not assume it's gender. 2017. Is it gonna do the same thing from the demo? Yeah. I feel it. I feel it, Mr. Krabs. Another picture, like a little cell, I'm guessing. Oh, man. Why does this light not work? How about that? Picture of a beautiful family. Looks like the owners. I bet they got no likes on Instagram. I don't have the tape. I actually forgot where the tape is, to be honest. Nah, I don't... I have to go there anyways. Nothing new happened. Nothing new happened. Whew. All right, we got this, guys. All right, we got this. Please, nothing new happened. Please, nothing new happened. Please. Oh man, I wish I had a heart rate monitor. This is just, I have diabetes. This is not. All right, no, we got this. Oh no! Oh no! Get up! I think Ethan? Ethan, get up! Oh, this is on some Blair Witch project. We got this. Okay, wet noises. Oh, we getting grabbed 100% fat. This reminds me of Tomb Raider, the first one, when you would go underneath the thingy majiggers with like the light. Oh no. What is that? Oh, is that a normal puddle? Okay. I thought it was like an air bubble. This is a long, nah, something's gonna happen. This is too far. Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. Oh God. Just keep swimming. Oh God. Oh Jesus Christ. Right. Oh man. Nah, somebody assumed his gender. Oh, you must be vegan. All right, pictures of the developers. Oh, the game is such a slow build right now. It's not even nice. Let me guess. We gotta go back because we don't have the key. Oh, okay. Oh, God, no. Oh, there's too many noises. Someone's like opening a door repeatedly. Stop! 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 Oh. Oh, I'm glad you don't open. Oh, my nipples are so hard. Ben dead, Harold dead, Arthur dead, Tamara dead. What's that say? Craig dead? I don't know. Sean, they're all dead, okay? They're all dead but one turn, and it was a guy named Travis. And the last one's L. I'm guessing he took a loss, but don't let that stop you from the Warriors 3-1. Whatever. A couple more turns. Well, Mia, she doesn't have an answer. Oh, we found the bolt cutters. Something's gonna happen when I grab these bolt cutters. Some more devs. Let me just breathe for a second. All right, stop being a Mitch. Whose chains is moving? I was walking over them. Oh, I don't like this game's too realistic. Shut up. Yeah. Man. We can both cut these. Mia! Mia, oh no. All right.
Thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Yeah, it's Ethan. Let's
Ethan,
go.
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I?
She's moving kind of weird.
Did anyone
The
see
game
you?
face is
Did he
weird.
see you?
Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's
Oh,
coming.
she's been
We need to
Oh,
go.
Daddy.
Daddy?
We need
Oh.
to go now.
Oh, she was only here for a little bit. Calm down. You mean Daddy? Are you walking a little bit too slow to be you? Oh, we need
Where
to
are you
go
taking
down.
me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell
I
me what's
really like
going
your
on?
hair. It's like voluminous.
Baby,
She's got
you've
some
been gone for 3 years.
3 years?
Damn.
Has it really been
You're
3 years?
pretty clean for 3 years. I mean, you're a little bit dirty, but still, for 3 years? You should have a beard right now. I don't want to assume your gender, you know. I was just over here. I didn't see anything. But if you know something, I
What
don't.
is this place? What'd they do to you?
Bro, you
Not
think you're talking a
mine.
little bit too loud?
We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
You don't need to take your time, though. No, it was a dead end this way. What do you mean this way? Mia, no. There's like just a normal wall back there. Don't look at me.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know.
Okay,
We
can we
have to
go?
go this way.
Can we go? Yeah. Yo, what have you been eating? 'Cause like, I don't think you lost much weight from the video. Now there's just
Mia,
something open. Okay.
are you sure you know where you're going?
No, she don't.
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Oh, so they did feed you. Something gonna grab me. I'm gonna stay right next to you. How did he move that big old thing all the way over there? All right, now you walk a little bit too fast. I'm gonna need you to calm down.
There. It's there.
Yeah, well, you know how horror games are. We're not both escaping.
This is it.
Who's through there?
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone.
Yeah.
We're gonna be a family now that you're here.
She's got schizophrenia.
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Yep, I knew it.
Mia.
Oh my God.
Rawr, rawr, rawr.
Just stay here, all right? I'm gonna have a look around.
Nah, fam, she can help. If she can breathe and talk, she can help. I know when I come back, she's either not gonna be there or she's not gonna be there mentally. It's not gonna be her. E-O-O-1 or 001? Oh. All right. Oh, no. Oh, there's a doll in the background already. Oh, they want me to pick up. Oh, they got a voodoo doll on her. That's her. Well, she's dead. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. We're looking for deviating. Just gonna collect some. Yeah, first aid. Oh, we're gonna need that soon. That door? Hello? Hello? Hello, hello? What door is it? What door is it? What door is it? No. 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 One more time. It won't hurt, you know. Hello? Hello, hello? Hello? Hello, hello? Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Alright, and thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. He is walking so slow. Oh my God! Wow! What did they feed you? What did they feed? Oh! What did they feed you? Ah! Back away! Dang, she's cut me up. I don't even know if I'm doing anything or. Oh.
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside me. Get out!
Oh.
Leave me alone!
Oh.
I'm a man. I deserve this.
Oh. I got a feeling she does. Get teeth. Get owned. You got rep. All right. Man, he got stabbed pretty good. Yeah, she's gonna move again. That's coming up. Can I like pick up her knife? How sway? Bruh. Don't even gotta tell me twice.
I'm dead, Ethan. I can never leave.
Oh God! Don't do this. Don't do this. Ow! Don't do this. It's not what. Oh, where'd you go? But I loved you! Damn. Damn. That's messed up. He had to kill his girlfriend. Now, we don't know how much he loved her, but if he went to go hunting for her and she's been missing for 3 years, I mean, we could assume he loved her. Which I'm sure we'll find out. I got a feeling she's still not dead. Can I take the axe though? Fam. Please, fam. Alright. Is this your bathroom? Okay, yeah.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Alright. Oh! Oh! Noises. Noises. $5 says her body's gone. Obvious. I caught it. She smeared her hands here. I guess you're supposed to kind of like follow her. Yeah, send me to the attic. I'm pretty sure she's up there. But we're not gonna run into her next. We're gonna run into Billy Bob Thornton. Oh, the mannequins aren't there. Like in the demo. Oh, but we can't get to the attic unless we have the fuse. So how are we going to get the fuse?